Dan has that picture of you with your boobies out in that beautiful pink gown. He has that up on the mirror when he falls asleep at night. It's the last thing he looks at. And that's God's honest truth. You
know? You're into it.
Oh, yeah, I'm definitely into it.
I'm into it, too.
Oh, about your boobies.
You have some to bounce.
Finally.
Wait.
I had to water them.
Yeah, whether they're big or small, right?
Look around you.
That's true.
Your sister.
My daughter. Oh, thank you, my God. That's the best compliment I've got.
I did a good job.
Maybe not so much for Maggie, but for me.
Sorry, Maggie. You're old now.
You're
it's the hair. It's because your hair is starting to get a little tiny. Right?
How did this turn on me?
Well, have you heard what Elizabeth has done to me? My hair used to be all gray. Do you notice it's not gray anymore?
It was white. It's not white anymore.
Grecian or
no.
Oh, really?
We don't know what we did.
We don't know what's going on.
It's love. It's turning the clock back.
I guess. I could go back a few years and be happy.